quick trick to control EEVEE's evolution in Pokemon Go. The only thing you have to do is to change the name. That's simple, yeah. So right now for the first one, Sparky, not this one, this Sparky and Pyro. Here all again. Now you have to evolve them. Now have fun with this trick, and please forget to like, okay? That would be really cool. Thanks.